where I'm standing, a year ago there was a bouncy house here. Well, roughly. It was Purim. We had a bouncy house. Kids were jumping in and around inside the bouncy house and outside the bouncy house. And that was the last time we were together in the physical space with one another, celebrating, marking a holiday. And Purim's coming back around. That's why you're getting the special email. The joy of Purim remains with us. The memory, the reminder of the fact that we are forever living in a world where we need to stand up for what's right, stand up and give voice to those things that are in need, particularly when it comes to protecting ourselves and our people. None of that has changed. And we have Hamantaschen this year from Camino Bakery. So more details if you want to read my post. Otherwise, make sure to sign up to come get the Purim gift bag that we're giving out. That's going to be on February 14th, the drive-thru in this very parking space, parking lot. There will not be a bouncy house, but lots of other great things. An early Chag Sameach, may it be a Purim with much joy and celebration and light and opportunity for us to consider what is possible when indeed we stand up for ourselves and one another.